5 things you need to pay attention to better exercise in 2021 bodybuilding tips for beginners. 1. Stick to free weights. Even though the advanced rec centers are loaded with extravagant and gleaming machines, they won't help you fabricate a strong establishment of bulk. Free weights and hand weights are the best with regards to building muscle and particularly for a fledgling. 2. Do compound movements. While you may be enticed to attempt all the potential activities you see on wellness magazines or sites, you should adhere to the fundamental developments first. Activities like the squat, the deadlift, the free weight seat press, and the military shoulder press ought not to miss from your daily schedule. 3. Have a program and stick to it. You can't simply go to the rec center and do whatever you feel at that point. You need to have an exacting daily practice and follow it intently. Ask a fitness coach or a high-level muscle head to furnish you with a program that incorporates the specific activities you need to do, the number of sets, and the number of reps per set. At the point when you set foot in the exercise center, you need to know precisely what you will do in that instructional course. 4. Try not to train every day. If the individual that made you the program understands what he's doing, your routine ought to have 3 or 4 exercises for every week. As an amateur, you don't have to prepare more regularly than that. Spend different days of the week to rest and recuperate. 5. Train each muscle group every week. While an excessive number of days in the rec center won't assist you with getting greater, a couple of exercises are bad all things considered. You need to work for each muscle bunch at any rate once consistently.